Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be showing you how to use Badoo dating application on your Android device for beginners. Badoo is a popular social networking and dating application that allows users to meet new people, make friends, and find potential romantic partners. With millions of users worldwide, Badoo offers a diverse and dynamic platform for connecting with others based on interest, location, and preference. To get started with Badoo on your Android device, the first thing you'll need to do is to download and install the app. Step 1. Download and install Badoo application. First of all, make sure that your Android device is connected to a stable internet and launch Open Play Store. Go to the search box and type in Badoo, as shown on the screen. Look for the Badoo Dating, Chat and Meet application that looks like this. Tap on the Install button and wait for the app to download and install on your Android device. Step 2. Create a Badoo account. Once you are done installing the Badoo application, simply tap on Open to launch open the application on your device. Once you get to the main homepage of Badoo, you will come across different options. Select how would you like to identify yourself. Select whether you are a male or a female or any other gender. Or you can also continue signing up with Google or your Facebook account. There are a couple of other ways you can sign up for Badoo with as well. To sign up with email or phone, tap on sign in with email or phone option. On the next page, type in an email address or a mobile phone number. Now create a password for yourself on the next field. After filling in both of the credentials, click on sign in. Soon after you open up the Badoo dating application, you will need to now tap on one of the options to get signed up with. If you are new to Badoo, you will need to tap on your gender first. Select your gender from the option at the top and type in your name on the next page. After typing in your name, you can now tap on continue. Go ahead and select your purpose for opening up a Badoo account. Select if you are here to date, open to chat, or ready for a relationship. After making a selection, tap continue at the bottom. On the next page, you will now need to fill in your date of birth information. Go ahead and fill in your birthday information and tap on continue. On the next page, enter an email address you would like to sign up with. You can also use the sign up with phone number instead link and enter a phone number. Choose any one method and enter the information in the text box. After you are done, tap continue again. You will now receive a phone call on your registered mobile number. If you've entered your email address, you will receive a verification code via your inbox to that registered email. After verifying your email or phone number, go ahead and choose your photos you would like to upload on the next page. Simply tap on the plus icon and then select a photo from your camera library. Take a picture by selecting camera option, or you can also connect to your Instagram or Facebook account to upload photos from them. After selecting and adding a photo, tap on the continue button. On the next page, create a password for your account and tap on let's go. Enable location access so that the platform will show you people in your area. Allow necessary permissions for the app and you will then be able to create your account. Step 3. Explore and discover. Once your account is set up, you can now start exploring the Badoo app. Use the encounter feature at the bottom to swipe through the profiles and indicate whether you are interested in someone. You can also search for users based on specific criteria such as age, location, and interest. Simply tap on the slider icon at the top right in order to filter search anyone from the criteria which shows age, gender, distance, etc. After you are done selecting a choice, tap on Apply Filters and you will receive results based on your preference. Simply swipe left on a profile you'd like to dislike, or if you like someone else's profile, you can swipe right on them. If they like you back, then it will be a match and you can then initiate a conversation with them. Step 5. Initiating conversation. If you find someone that you are interested in, you can simply go ahead and tap on their profile and tap on the message button at the bottom. You can now type in your message to initiate a conversation with them. If you want to initiate a message without matching with them, you will need to spend 200 credits. Or you can also subscribe to Badoo Premium Plus that includes 2 chat per week, even if you are not matched with one another. While initiating a conversation, make sure that you should be respectful and genuine in your interaction. Step 6. Logging out of your Badoo account. If you are done using Badoo for the day and you'd like to log out of your account, then the process is quite easy. Simply go and tap on your profile button at the bottom right corner, which will then open up your profile page. From your profile page, you can subscribe to Badoo Premium, or if you want to go ahead and edit your profile, you can do so as well. Tap on your settings icon and this will bring up the settings interface, from where select account. From your account page, if you want to log out of your account, simply tap on sign out. Make sure that you remember your credentials before signing out of your account so that you can get in whenever you want later. Step 7. Deleting your Badoo account. If you ever find yourself in a situation that you no longer want to use your Badoo account, then you can simply delete your account quickly and easily. Tap on your profile picture at the bottom right corner and this will then bring up your profile. Tap on the gear button at the top right corner and then from the settings menu tap on account. At the bottom of the accounts page, you will be able to see delete account tab. Tap on it in order to proceed with your account deletion process. From this page, you can choose if you'd like to hide for a while from your account, or clear messages, switch notifications on and off, or just delete your account. To continue deleting your account, tap delete your account option and tap on continue. Wait for a few seconds and then type in one of the reasons why you're trying to delete your account and tap on delete account once again. Soon after you do that, you will be able to delete your Badoo account if you no longer wish to use it anymore. So those were some of the steps you can take in order to use Badoo dating application as a beginner on your Android device. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.